Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have a nice question today. The fraction 43 divided by 30 is equal to a plus 1 over b plus 1 over c plus 1 over d. Look like a continued fraction. We want to find these a, b, c, d integers that satisfies this 43 divided by 30. Now, the right hand side is have four distinct variables, and we have no, actually we have nothing to do with this, but the left hand side is 43 divided by 30, and we will begin with, let me show you, we will begin with writing this 43 divided by 30 is equal to 30 plus 13 divided by 30. So this is equal to 30 divided by 30 plus 13 divided by 30. This is equal to 1 plus 13 divided by 30. So we can say a is equal to 1, and this part is equal to 1 over, this part here, all part here, is equal to 13 divided by 30. Now 1 over something is equal to 13 divided by 30, so this something should be 30 divided by 13. Let me write this b plus 1 over c plus 1 over d part should be equal to 30 plus 13. So that the reciprocal is equal to 13 plus 30, and 1 plus 13 plus 30 gives this 43 divided by 30. Again, the same trick will work. This 30 divided by 13 is equal to 26, say, plus 4 divided by 13, since this 26 is 2 times 13. So we have 26 divided by 13 plus 4 divided by 13, and this is equal to 2 plus 4 divided by 13. Then again we can say this b is equal to this 2, and this 4 divided by 13, this is equal to 4 divided by 13. So we have found b, and the part here, 1 over c plus 1 over d is equal to 4 divided by 13. Again, c plus 1 over d, let me write here, c plus 1 over d should be equal to the reciprocal 13 divided by 4 now. And lastly, using the same trick, we will have 13 divided by 4 is equal to 12 plus 1 divided by 4. This is 12 divided by 4 plus 1 over 4, and that is 3 plus 1 over 4. So c becomes 3, and lastly this d already becomes 4. This is 4 and the other one is 3. So the original question was, let me just finish the idea. We have a plus 1 over b plus 1 over c plus 1 over d was equal to 43 divided by 30, and we reached this a is equal to 1, this b is equal to 2, c is equal to 3, and 4 is, c, d is equal to 4. And the sum of these ones, say, is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Their sum is 10. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.